I'm Xavier Delerue, I'm 28 years old. I grew up in the Pyrenees in Saint-Marie. Being a good snowboarder is all about having a good background, and the more tools you have, like in terms of technique, the better you feel and the safer you feel, the more you can push it when you ride big mountain. And of course, you're feeling great on your board, but you have to be careful all the time. So you have a lot of rules to respect. You have to take a lot of experience and get really humble towards that. Still, you gotta keep some stuff in the back of your head because sanction is really strong. We've had the best example this year on that session with Henrik. Everything is just so beautiful, and it's been a winter. You've been riding great pow, and it was a great sunny day. We had a late takeoff, just a dream session, more or less. I think we just forgot to read some signs, you know. It was 2 o'clock in the afternoon, the temperature was rising. We knew there was a funny layer. I think this should be enough so that we wouldn't have gone in that slope. And it happened quite quickly after, you know. I had that small slab coming. I kind of avoided it, I escaped away, and then that made the whole bottom of the slope slide away, and that's how it took me. The avalanche was 2 kilometers long, and Henrik and the guide started to look for me at the top because they thought that if I was at the bottom in the gully, there was no way that they could that I could be alive. And luckily, the helicopter saw this. They thought they that seen me at the bottom, which was in fact just a piece of wood. So Henrik just went down. I've had a big help from ABS backpack. You know, you pull a trigger and you got two balloons in your back. That makes you float so that Henrik could find me. Luckily, he arrived after 10 minutes. I had my helmet strangling me and the mouth full of snow. And if he hadn't found me at that time, maybe I wouldn't be there anymore. So, thank you, Henrik.